And no, it's not the answer for everything, but I'm playing this. I'm playing nothing but the notes out of playing a C with minor third to a major third, five, six root, and that catches some of these notes. C6. Okay, here we go. And then I can, as I said before, I go to a. I'm playing more or less a rootless F7. And I put a G on top of it, and that makes it a F9. And now that's a C7. Now I go to a 5 chord. And I've got choices. I can either get out of that, or I can go with baby blues,